This is your backwards low bear crawl. So initially my hands and knees are directly below my shoulders and hips. And I'm working on opposite arm and leg action, trying to keep my hips really square to the ground so I'm not waggling my hips back and forth. I can only step as far as my arm travels because then I get extended if I try and step too far with my leg. Again, this is just your backwards moving bear crawl, driving from the shoulders. You can do the same thing going forward, but you get the hip drive. Let's go forward.